So the plan was pretty simple. Alderney or bust.
Right, we're off on a trip. We've got 77 miles according to the GPS.
So what started out as being quite easy quickly took. After approximately 6 hours of cutting across the ocean, we sunset and we suddenly realised that we probably wouldn't have enough fuel to make it to shore.
We're at sea and we're down to about 10 litres of fuel, 10 miles. Yeah, and we've got a girl in the back seat crying her eyes out.
Oh, one big fucking joke.
Crying.
Are you flash on it?
No, I can film, it's better to film a story. So tell now what happened.
Well, James was an absolute idiot. I told him that we weren't going to get another job. I told him to turn around about 2 hours before we did. And,
he didn't listen.
Let's talk about crybaby Steve in the back, who suddenly has got loads of gumption now because he thinks he's saved.
Let's talk about the 25 grand bill you're going to pay for buddy having launched a lifeboat, Rob. That's what we want to know.
It's not like that, sure.
Why? Insurance. Holiday insurance.
Surely.
What? This might hold on. Covered by your holiday insurance. Ow.
The seas were rough. Charlie, how are you doing? Good skippering, buddy. Even though we're now sat outside the fucking harbour. You know what, do you reckon we could have got over there?
Over where?
Over there.
He said it was rocks.
Oh,
sure
I don't know.
I've just pulled rocks all out of my eyes as well.
Really?
The amount of salt water that got bashed in today.
So we made it as far as half a mile off the Sherwood coast, and we had to call in the Coast Guard. Luckily, we only had about 45 minute wait. The guys came out and rescued us. After a few beers and enough teasing for Stephen to make him realise that it wasn't really that bad.
This is day two of the trip. Having been abandoned in sea, left drifting towards the rocks to be rescued by Monsieur and his Petit Croix Coast Guard. Spent the night in a two-star, ridiculously two-star hotel. Now we're reconfigured, refueling, packing up. Jersey, we
found your crossing last night.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What bit scared you the most?
I wasn't scared. I was
just puking.
Ill. Yeah. I was too ill to be
Does
scared.
Does it worry you now going back out thinking, am I going to get seasick again?
No, because I'm going to have two seasick tablets. I'm not going to eat 100 sausages
right.
Either.
It was the sausages that did it.
This is Sherbourg Harbour. We got stuck. We're going to go out past our waypoint, I suppose.
About 26.
Yeah.
Which we'll see how far out we were.
Dad, she finally made it.
I think you're an idiot.
Well, you've always thought that.
Well, true.
Here we have Rob going out to get the boat. Please note that he called me back. He was concerned for my welfare. I was wearing a mere shorts.
That was mental.